know, wishing for Dotty may have been a mistake, but I'm glad we made it, because Dotty is amazing.
Amazing! And floating away. Look!
She's flying too high. We've got to catch her.
Grab some rug and hold on tight, Leah. I'm about to show you the magic in Magic Carpet Ride.
This is so amazing! There's Dotty. She's heading towards the slide. Let's go!
We've got her! No, we don't. Then let's go and get her. Whoa!
Hi, Leah. You've got to look at my picture. It looks really like me. Oh, no! Come back, me!
She's going too fast. She's going to crash. I wish we could stop Dotty from crashing into that ride.
Boom, Zara May. Third wish of the day. Shimmer and shine. Stop Dotty divine.
Dotty, you're okay. I can't believe you made this bouncy castle to stop her.
Well, what better way to stop her?
I just meant that I wanted you to stop her from roller skating.
Oh, my mistake, Leah.
It's okay, Shimmer. Any mistake that has a bouncy castle in it is all right with me.
Elephants make the best bounces.
That means super, right?
Yes.
Then that was Zahara's lamb.
You sound just like a genie, Leah.
You two are amazing. I still can't believe I have genies. I feel like I'm dreaming. Somebody pinch me.
Okay. Oh.
That's just something people say, Shine. You don't really have to pinch me.
Just trying to help as much as I can, since we can't grant any more wishes today.
There you are, Zach. I know this must look a little weird.
Yes, if by weird you mean super duper fantastic. You found the best thing at the carnival. An elephant, bouncy castle.
You know, that's exactly what this is. Here, I'll show you how it works.
No way! Me next, me next! I love this carnival! Watch this, Leah.
Let me try.
Whoa!
Oh, hi there!
Hi, Leah! Looks like everyone loves our polka-dotted elephant.
Yes! Dotty's a hit! And it's a good thing we made mistakes, or we wouldn't have her.
Woohoo! Elephants rule!
I think Zach agrees.
We fixed our mistakes, and the day turned out great.
Shine and I are so happy to be your genies, Leah. Nahal and Tala have really taken a liking to you. And a licking too.
I'm happy to have new best friends, both Furry and Genie. But I have a question.
What's that?
Well, why me? How did I get so lucky to have genies?
Because you make everyone around you feel good. You are a really great friend, Leah.
You're fun, kind-hearted, patient, brave, and one of a kind. So we're the lucky ones to have you. Oh.
Let's play on nickjr.co.uk.
Boo, Zara!